Surveillance video from ABC Motors in Wyoming shows the moment before a crash this past weekend. It happened right in front of the New Beginnings restaurant on Chicago Drive. This is what the restaurant looked like today. You can see the windows are boarded up and damage inside the restaurant, which was not open today. As for the crash, Kent County Dispatch was unable to give us any information on if anyone was injured.